In the beginning there was Jack, and Jack had a groove, and from this groove came the grooves of all grooves. And while one day viciously throwing down on his box, Jack boldly declared, "Let there be house," and house music was born. I am, you see, I am the creator, and this is my house. And in my house, there is only house music. But I am not so selfish, because once you enter my house, it then becomes our house and our house music. And you see, no one man owns house, because house music is a universal language spoken and understood by all. You see, house is a feeling that no one can understand really unless it's deep into the vibe of house. House is an uncontrollable desire to jack your body. And as I told you before, this is our house and our house music. And every house, you understand, there is a keeper. And in this house, the keeper is Jack. Now, some of you might wonder, who is Jack and what is it that Jack does? Jack is the one who gives you the power to jack your body. Jack is the one who gives you the power to do the snake. Jack is the one who gives you the key to the wiggly worm. Jack is the one who learns you how to walk your body. Jack is the one that can bring nations and nations of all jackals together under one house. You may be black. You may be white, you may be Jew or Gentile. It don't make a difference in our house. And this is fresh.
Can you feel it?